The world's strongest man is literally about to shatter a punching machine. After several attempts, Eddie couldn't surpass the record of 998 points. So he decides to give it his all, unleashing a ferocious blow. But he wasn't expecting what came next. Neither was the owner of the machine.